welcome to a special behind-the-scenes look as the artists of Big Idea prepare the next exciting VeggieTales show, Larry Boy and the Bad Apple.
We had this idea about fighting temptation, and it just called for a superhero.
I am that hero!
We have received unconfirmed reports that we may indeed be seeing the return of Larry Boy.
Little help?
Larry Boy, you know, he'll typically battle a vice. You know, he battled, you know, the fib from outer space, and then he battled the rumor read. Here he's doing battle against temptation.
Temptation? What's that?
It's when you want to do something that you probably shouldn't do.
Thank you, innocent bystander.
The villain this time around is the Bad Apple. She's up to no good.
Delicious.
And she does wreak some havoc in Bumblebird.
You are rotten to the core.
You know, Larry Boy has to go on a quest to fight that villain and finds out that he can't do it by himself.
I need your help.
The nugget of truth in this story is when you're tempted, how to get away from or out of that temptation.
And obviously you can't do that with your own power. You have to use God's help and the friends and family he gave you.
That's something we can all relate to. I mean, temptation is something that we deal with daily, adults, kids.
I'm stronger than temptation. I'm a superhero.
Lots of our favorite veggie characters come back to make appearances. Madam Blueberry, as always, is Mayor Blueberry.
Petunia is in this one. She plays the on-the-spot news reporter in the community.
Okay, let's do some reporting.
Each of the three main characters in the show have a certain weakness that our villain is trying to exploit.
We see a little more of Bumblebird in this new episode. We wanted to make sure we gave our audiences what they're used to, plus a little bit more.
I've got a big surprise for Bumblebird.
A lot of action, a lot of fun stuff going on, and jokes all along the way. And Larry is just a great trooper, and he does his own stunts, you know.
All part of being a superhero. Wherever there is trouble, I'll be there. Whenever a helpless vegetable calls out,
call the police.
I will answer. Evildoers, beware. You are no match.